Hey everyone, this is Daryl, Truth Explorer, and today I'm going to talk about the upcoming eclipse and what the government and media isn't telling you about it. I have a lot of material to cover, so if I get a little out of breath, it's just because I want to get it out and move on. So just a heads up, this is going to be an eye-opening video. It might be shocking for some of you, so get your crystals out and align your energy because the ride's about to get bumpy. So as you all know, a total solar eclipse is supposed to occur on August 21st, 2017. That's this year, and it's just a couple of days away. Now, supposedly the government and the media has known about this upcoming eclipse for some time, but it seems like I just started hearing about it in the last month or so, probably because I can block memory-altering effects of the chemtrails. They also claim that there was an eclipse in 1979, but I wasn't around for that, and the people I know that were alive then don't seem to remember it that well. Although they're positive that it happened. So that's probably just from the government using cell tower radiation and chemtrails to alter the public's collective memory. So we all know what is going on, and it's been going on for some time, and many of you know how to use the ascension energy left inside of you from your Atlantean ancestors to block the radiation and chemical fallout from affecting your memory. That's pretty basic stuff, and if what I'm talking about is unfamiliar to you, then you haven't been awakened to the presence of your third eye, which allows you to see your past Atlantean life and access those ancient memories. All this and more is in my book, The Atlantean Code, Understanding Your Ancient DNA, and you can find that on Amazon. Okay, so I'm getting off topic here, just always wanting to help out newcomers that are finally realizing that they've been lied to all their life. Okay, so back to the eclipse. I've had a lot of people tell me that it's a natural phenomenon, and that it doesn't have any special significance, even though it seems pretty convenient that this is happening around the same time as all the political and social unrest that is going on right now. So maybe it is a natural thing, and some of us are just trying to read too much into it. But I think, and if you read my book, The Eclipse Covenant, What the World Governments Don't Want You to Know, you'll see how everything from government secrets to media deception to ancient prophecies is connected, and how the upcoming eclipse ties it all together. And that book's available on Amazon as well. So the question everyone's asking is, what exactly is going to happen during the eclipse? And I've heard everything from it'll usher in a new ice age, to the changes in dynamic gravity between the sun and the moon will cause the earth to tear itself apart. So there's a lot of ideas out there floating around, and it's hard to actually figure out what really is going to happen due to all the media and government misinformation that is being broadcasted on television and presented on the internet. But if you've been following me for a while or reading my books, then you know that I have some pretty amazing inside sources, one of which just happens to work for NASA. The NASA. Now what's funny about this is that NASA hasn't really said much about the eclipse other than the usual scientific mumbo-jumbo that the agency spews out about every space-related phenomenon. But my source that works at NASA, he's actually a custodian. Don't let that minimize in your mind what he can contribute. Because he has access to the offices and is able to snap some pictures of some very secretive, very shocking stuff. Just yesterday, he was in the office of one of the top people that organized the Hubble Telescope program, and he was able to snap this picture with his phone. He emailed it to me because NASA, like all government agencies, have picture text messaging intercept boxes in all of their buildings. So yeah, you send something, they're going to know about it. So he emails me this picture, and he puts in the email, this is what is happening on the surface of the moon. I'm sure this is connected to the upcoming eclipse. So before I show the picture he sent me, I have to put it into some context. If you've read my book, Dark Side of the Moon, The Demon Shadow Conspiracy, you know that the ancient alien Nalgene banished all the evils and demons from the Earth to the dark side of the moon so that he could build the city of Atlantis in peace. So I'm not talking about like demons like in the Bible or religion, but just demons that thrive on dark energy and try to create chaos on Earth. Some people believe that astronauts unknowingly brought back a demon with them on the Apollo 11 mission, which is about the same time the government started using chemtrails to control the environment. So a lot of people believe that the demon brought back had a hand in that. So anyway, here's the picture. This is what was caught by the Hubble telescope. Pretty scary stuff, especially since these demons have been on the dark side of the moon waiting for a chance to escape for thousands and thousands of years. So the eclipse, yeah, the eclipse is coming, and me and a lot of other Atlantean scholars believe that the eclipse is being orchestrated by the world governments and some malevolent alien race so that the moon demons can come back to Earth and usher in a new age of darkness. So I have a picture here that was sent in by one of my longtime viewers. This is from user Enlightened One 6576. And this is their interpretation of how the eclipse will allow the demons to come back to Earth. So, it's scary stuff. But there's still time to do something about it and keep it from happening. If you go to www.ancientatlanteandatabase:theeclipseforums/energyalignmentforums/crystalalignment.pdf, you will learn how to use your white energy crystals to block the demons and dark energy from entering your home or person. If we can get enough people to do this, the combined effort should block all the demons, and once the eclipse is over, we'll be safe again. Well, at least safe from the moon demons. The demons can only travel to Earth through the shadow corridor during totality, so we only have to align our white energy for a couple of minutes. And you know, I really think that if we get everybody on board, we can do that. And, you know, we really got to pull together. You know, don't let people talk you out of it. Everybody's going to want you to go out and watch the eclipse, and that's really exposing yourself and making you vulnerable to the demons that will be traveling through the shadow corridor. If you don't know about white energy or don't have any white energy crystals, then visit my store, www.ancientatlanteansecretsthegovernmentdoesnotwantyoutoknowabout.com/store. You can download my free book, The Eclipse Apocalypse, 2 Minutes of Eternal Darkness, and order my Novice Atlantean Starter Crystal Kit. It includes all of the crystals a beginning Atlantean scholar needs to align the energy in their third eye, plus white energy crystals so you can join your Atlantean brothers and sisters in thwarting the latest government demon takeover attempt. So thanks for watching, listening, and believing. Hopefully this video won't get taken down and you'll get to see it and, learn what you need to do before the eclipse happens. So we all have a lot of work to do. So get out there, spread the word, and hopefully we'll all still be here after the 21st. In the words of our ancient Atlantean selves, keep thine energy pure and keep your mind clear and free. This is Daryl, the Truth Explorer, signing off. www.ancientatlanteandatabase:theeclipseforums/energyalignmentforums/crystalalignment.pdf. So, it's scary stuff.